Just having the engine as the frontal protection is a beautiful design. Some, you know, once a tank gets hit big enough, like with a long rod penetrator, it's gonna be abandoned anyway as soon as possible. So having the engine as protection, so the crew doesn't get hurt in this process, very good idea.
The only problem with that would be that your heatsink that you're